Hello, friends. All right, we're popping this open.
Yes.
It's a beautiful last day of being a vet skinner. Bridesmaid and groomsman adjacent, Kevin.
Congratulations.
Amy. To the beautiful Yvette Skinner.
Yes, absolutely.
Here we go. Let's have a good wedding tomorrow, guys. I love you. I love you too, YouTube. Mainly her.
To the almost newlyweds.
To you, y'all are the newest wed people here too. All right, this is getting cheesy. Goodbye. Yeah.
Cowboys offense, obviously.
It's gonna be a good day because I'm getting married, but the Cowboys and the Texans are playing. Like, it's gonna be the best day. First one to arrive. Well, hey guys.
Yo, what's up?
It's a lot better shirt this time, Devin. I'm proud of you. He's on time. He's on time today. Oh my god. Everybody's here.
Bachelor's up. Shit, man. We need front.
Good job, mom.
Wait, where'd you get the apple from?
I stole it from the lobby.
I made sure it was apples. Apple. Good luck with the fucking
oven. It starts at 6. We're supposed to be there,
we
like...
We leave here at 4.
Like, yeah, we leave here at 4.
You're supposed to be there at 2.
No, we're supposed to hear at 2. Learn to listen.
So we can do this.
Guys, I need to get here at 11 a.m.
Yeah, because when else are we going to binge drink, Tyler? Come on, or Josh, whoever you are.
Not before your fucking wedding. That's your goddamn
That's exactly before
to a vet, Scott.
Oh, my
Cheers.
God.
I drank. He saw that. To a vet, Scott.
3 for this room, and then 2 for next room, and a gluten-free for next room, because they're...
Did they ask for that?
Of course.
Girls are weird.
Wait, they actually...
Hey, say hi, Josh.
Tom, they make gluten-free pizza?
I love Scott.
I'm trying to leave, Josh.
There's no music.
You excited? You ready for this?
Yes, I am.
Biggest day of your life?
Biggest day of my
life.
Biggest day of you've had in Kyle's life.
Hopefully. Until Disney World.
Hey, come on.
Fucking Slayer's Day over here.
Yo, what's up? YouTube.
What up?
Gooch gang.
So we make this awesome.
That's what I was looking at.
Fuck Gabe. Hello.
Hello. About you is, hey man, what are you for Halloween? I'm a farmer.
Yes.
That's cool. No, seriously, I'm a farmer. I farm.
I'm a farmer.
How many times are you going to say it?
Okay. Oh, yeah, y'all saved it a different one, all right?
This is out of my budget.
It's out of my budget, too. Uncle Wally's here.
All right, we finally made it.
My favorite new family member, no joke, for real.
Oh, well.
Wally's the best. Try it again.
Okay, I'm gonna get up there, bye.
Goodbye. Hey, look who it is, look who finally showed up.
Justin!
What's up? You showed up before me.
Using you with other two grapples?
Yeah. I know all their names.
That's what it is.
They're my best friends.
I'm kidding. That's
no, but you don't remember me, so you're the one who should feel bad.
I didn't like high school, so I don't like
anyway,
Hi.
All right. Hi. Say hi to YouTube. Best photographer in Houston.
Woo!
Top 15 detail photographer in America. Worth every penny, I hope. Tyler is ecstatic. They're covering. How excited are you right now for this Cleveland game?
Very excited because it'll be the first time. It'll be the second time they cover this year.
All right, now I just need Detroit to fucking own up too. All right, come on, Cleveland, don't be Cleveland.
Like, come on,
Baker. He's rooting for an OU quarterback. OU, and he's a Texas fan.
I love Baker.
Texas,
don't get sacked.
Oh!
That's fine. Kick the field goal. Let's go.
I didn't record that.
Thank you.
You're the beautiful.
Look, look, we all look beautiful. Look at me.
Oh, it's high though.
Yeah, I'll fix it. I'll fix it later.
You gotta get it off, man. That's
say you're sorry, Tyler.
I love you. I'm sorry.
He flung a shoe at my head a minute ago because he lost his own shoes.
You hit them because you're.
No, I'm saying I'm taking my shit next door. So
my brother. Okay, here's all the Polaroids we've taken so far.
He has a Nightmare Before Christmas
backpack.
Oh my
fuck. Safe.
No, I'm not.
Long. This one doesn't have the diamond on it.
I appreciate the
no.
The pink.
No.
That's
not supposed to. All right, are we doing this cheers or not, y'all?
I mean, we're all waiting on you.
Is this the part where like
7:30? Josh, you got to do it. You're the best man. Do this toast, buddy.
All right.
Yeah, just
no.
There you go. Thank you, Dustin.
I love you.
To Kyle Scott, good friend, great company. Thank you, guys.
Terrible person.
Cheers.
Many years of happiness for you and the bride.
Woo!
Oh, that's gross.
You're just a bitch.
Woo! You ready for this?
I'm ready.
Look at this enthusiasm, woo! Right?
Ready.
Give me a woo. Woo! Woo! And profiling! Woo!
Dude,
yeah, for sure. Earlier today, this guy right here, he was telling me, he's like, you going to the penthouse. Like, yeah.
Penthouse is true, bro.
penthouse.
I'm gonna get a shot,
apparently we're all doing shots of tequila now. It's cool. Hey, how about them Cowboys though? Let's go. Come on.
Fuck Cowboys. He's got the right idea.
Texans.
All right.
Anyway,
are we all doing tequila shots?
Apparently.
Yeah. All Justin shows.
Yeah.
I'm paying for me and him.
He's like, not these other fucking assholes.
He's got the right idea, too. He's got the right idea. I'm sorry, honey.
We are going to do the
Patron. Yes.
Patron. Everyone's okay with
Patron. That I love you.
The stars are.
This is Rock Patron. Yes.
So everybody's clear. I'm paying for me and Kyle.
Okay, so I feel happy for myself. So.
That's good. I'm proud of you.
I know, right? I'm a big boy now.
You're gonna take that beanie off before we get married, right?
Eventually.
All right.
That one's yours.
So we got Patron shots. Cause what else are you gonna do before your wedding? I'm ready.
Hey,
Kevin's not ready. Kevin, you're in charge. Just film it.
No, you don't want me doing this. You should be filming this. Not me. You should be filming this.
Why am I?
Alright, assholes.
Ready?
Alright. Here's to me, most of you, and this guy too.
Whatever then. Cheers.
Finish that, I can't.
Oh yeah, daddy's here.
Hey, I'll help you out. You gotta say three little words though. You want me to finish this? You gotta tell me, daddy, I can't. Daddy, I can't.
Alright.
Get it, Opie. Get it, Opie.
Go ahead.
Third string, baby. Third string, but number one in my heart.
Mm-hmm.
I'm taking. No, this is definitely going to the wedding. Hey, look how cute my mom looks. Head to toe. Looking great. Looking great. Sister's looking super cute. Pose it. Yeah. Ree's looking super nice. Nice pin. There's my dad. Looking fancy. Man, chocolate chip. Hunter looking nice too. Justin looks alright. I love you too. Give me a kiss.
Oh, take a dick.
I got it. Yeah. I don't know. I don't think so. Did she? I don't know.
No,
nah, you're good. So, any advice? You were married a bunch of times in a long time. So, you got any marriage advice?
I hope you make it 63 years.
I hope we make it 63 years too. That would make us 94. But. I hope we make it.
Ray was 86.
Yeah?
And I was 83. But we've been married 63 years. That is a long time.
That's 10 years ago we lost Ray, huh?
Nine.
Yeah.
No,
Uncle Ray was the best. The best.
I know. I remember you staying with him and y'all were like, I won't give you that airplane.
It's okay. Shout out to Gilbert. You're good. So I think I'm about to do the first lick with the vet. Josh is waiting to see. That's not Josh, but hey, how's it going, man?
Good.
So we're gonna see a vet for the first time.
She's looking that way.
Let's see what happens. She's on the phone. She's gonna hang out here in the corner for a minute. Hey, what's up, father-in-law?
Hey, what's going on?
Are we about to do these photos?
Yeah.
Any last words since last night you said not to do this? Anything?
Yeah, I want to change my story.
All right.
That was a joke last night.
Cool.
I'm very happy for this happy couple. Thank you for bringing them together.
Yes, thank you, God, GoPro, for bringing us together.
God, thank you for bringing them together, God. And may they live happy and long, loving lives.
Cool. Shout out to the Brewski brothers.
And shout out to the Brewski brothers.
Closing my eyes.
Give Josh the GoPro.
Give Josh the GoPro.
What?
Hey, look what I found.
Where'd you find that?
It's video.
Oh, it's video. Oh, hey.
Hey. Hey, there's my beautiful bride. Look how, look at this. Head to toe. Beautiful. Hottest girl I know.
Roll back. Come on back. Nope. You can do this later with her.
Hey, can somebody take a picture with us so we get first dibs?
Let's get inside. Guys, fuck off, don't they?
What do you say?
I love you. I'm so glad you're here. Too. Thank you.
Well, we got here early.
I pumped you here. What'd you think of that fight last night? That's the key question.
That hurt.
Dude, that man. I've known this kid since he was 3. I love this guy. It's looking pretty good, guys. It's looking pretty good.
Yeah, man.
We got this.
Okay, I'm gonna need.
Hey, girl, Hayes.
Hey.
Hi.
We don't have time for that. I need all your groomsmen over here now.
Groomsmen, I need you over here now! It's the wedding cake. Han Solo, Princess Leia, I love you, I know. But can we talk about this thing right here?
This cake, though.
I literally thought it was actually
this
a cooler.
Cake, though.
I thought it was like y'all's wedding cake.
Actually, initial still a kid, he had to put it back.
I didn't do it.
Look at Jeff.
99, baby. 99.
Is that one? Percent. 99%.
No, 1999, the year we met. I'm here.
Where's John at?
Who?
Oh,
officiant? You know, Brian, number one in the hood, G. Danny Bugley. What up? Jagabowski. Mahita, come here. Give me this hug. Come on, to the GoPro. Any wedding advice? You're the most recent. You're the most recent married person here. Any wedding advice?
Oh, it's the same.
It's the same.
One, two.
Hey, it's my bike.
Kyle messed it up.
Oh, come on, Bobby. My face is hurting.
Just a friend.
Look who it is. Come on.
I'm not here for the close-up. What's up? I can't believe
what's up, YouTube.
I can't believe this guy's getting married. It's been like forever.
You believe it. Come on. For YouTube. Give me a kiss, Bobby Pike. Oh, I love it. I miss you, man. It's been too long, brother. It's been way too long.
I haven't kissed you since
come on.
That one.
Give me a kiss, too, Dean. First time we met. It's weird. But, like, you're good people, too. You good people.
Since New Year's, whenever I worked for you, I haven't kissed you.
Like 10 years later, you know. Look who it is.
Let anybody.
We found Pat's vlog. Just let anybody in here.
Congratulations.
Love it. I love you guys. Thanks for coming. Go check out this cake.
That's so good.
Yes. Right? We're good. Kick him out. Get this guy out of here.
Congratulations, sweet brother.
Right. Guy. Hey, this guy too, though.
Congratulations.
Yeah.
How are you?
Good. How are you? Hey, say what's up to Yvette.
What's up, Yvette?
And say, turn it up, let's go.
Turn it up. All right.
I like that you laughed.
Say what's up.
Hey!
I got like 25% left on this battery, so we'll see what happens.
Yeah. Give me a hug.
Yay! Cute baby.
Yay!
vlog it. Look at these.
No. Oh my
look
god.
At these people.
Oh my god. Sorry, dude.
My favorite two people here. Aww. Don't listen to it. We got family.
I know.
Nothing. It's these guys.
I know.
Oh, these guys are okay too. They're all right. What's up, brother?
What's up? Good to see you.
You no, you look looking good tonight, girl. You got this. But one time, baby. Thank you.
Come on. Crazy.
How's it going? Thank you.
Woo! You look amazing.
Thank you. You're looking pretty nice too. I'm not gonna lie. That's a very nice dress. Very nice, very nice.
Thank you.
It's been a month.
Y'all don't even know each other. Y'all didn't even hang out in Vegas once. So.
Yeah, did y'all see each other in Vegas?
Yeah.
Yeah, we did one.
For like a minute.
At one point.
There we go. Woo! Thank you. Congratulations, guys.
Have an awesome honeymoon.
Okay, we'll do a video. We're going to do a selfie video.
All right, okay.
Because she wants one. Oh, come on, Dad.
Hi.
So, 28 years ago at your wedding, what did I do?
You dropped your drawers and cried.
So I'm expecting this on footage later. You gotta do the same thing. It's tradition. So what we do in this family? You drop your drawers and cry.
If I drop my drawers, everybody else is gonna cry.
Don't tell Josh or Jonathan, but my favorite cousin's here.
We know our favorite.
Excuse me?
He's my favorite cousin.
Yeah. Give me a kiss.
Right there.
Thank you.
Oh.
Uncle Mike, number one in the hood. You're the best. Gorgeous. Every time. 31 years old, never seen her not dressed to a T. Every time.
Almost there.
If it was legal to have three wives, these would be my other two.
We'd sign up. We would.
Now it is. Hey!
Sister!
Hey!
Kyle's a married man now.
Give me a kiss. Give me a kiss.
I'm so proud of you.
My Aunt Beth. It's my mom's sister.
Woo!
We talked about this in Las Vegas where he only eats pizza. Did you just bring your own pizza to my wedding?
Absolutely.
I don't know what I expected.
Oh, wow, well, because you said she's fucking Bobby and I was thinking Gabriel.
Oh, Bobby's right there. Tyler, Kyle, I love you, Kyle, and Yvette. You're like,
and Tyler. Yvette, say you love Tyler.
I do love Tyler.
I love Devin.
Oh, I thought he was saying I love Tyler. Yeah, but she doesn't love me.
No, nobody loves you. And this guy.
Oh, hey, what's up, guys?
Got assaulted as he walked in here because everyone's so excited to see him.
Yeah. They lift me up in the air.
Congratulations, man.
This guy right here.
This guy.
She's pretty cool, too. This guy, though, right here. This guy.
This guy's the only guy that make time for me every time I came home.
I don't have friends, so. It's just... Hey, Andrew, how many times am I going to get married?
Congratulations.
Yeah. That's why Flake wasn't involved. Hey guys. Bye Pike. Tasha Huffins. Kyle Scott.
It's Huffines.
Whatever. And then the rest of the table. Terrible people all around. Terrible people.
So I got a question for you, Bobby. Who wore it better?
Me. I wore it better. All me. Hey, other table.
What up, homie?
How's it going?
Are you ready for Magic Kingdom?
Yeah, I've been preparing this my whole life. I'm the best at Disney World.
Are you gonna dress up?
What? Yeah, the first day we go there, I'm buying an entire Figment outfit because that's me. Like the hat and purple wings and everything. Yeah. He's the figment of imagination. He's never been to Disney World, so he doesn't know anything because he's a garbage person. It's not often photographers get to sit in.
The food was amazing.
Yeah?
Hey, Natalie. Good stuff.
It was worth every penny. It was a lot of pennies. But it was good.
It's the most pennies. Kate.
Jagabowski. How was the pizza, though?
Bar's open till 10.
Not quite what he had.
Temple. I move with the left.
Oh my god.
Kiss. Beautiful. I love you. I got it on video. I got it on video. But how are you bleeding though? What happened?
I went down on my knees for one part, and I'm bleeding now.
She went. She.
I just asked, and they said probably not.
We survived it, and only Dustin got drunk and fell down, and only Kara bled. So, 10 out of 10. After party starts now. Turn it up. Let's go. Y'all, it went to overtime, and we were at the wedding, so we didn't know. Let's go, Cowboys. We got this. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, look who I'm with. It's Vic and Christina. I don't know where the rest of the wedding party went, but here we are watching Cowboys. Already closed up.
Stick with that one. I totally half-assed it on the floor, by the way.
Here we go, guys. Here's the end of the game right here. Come on, Texans. Don't miss the field goal. Here's it. If they miss this field goal.
Miss it. I hate Bill O'Brien. Miss it.
Because H-Town almost drowned us.
Yay! Oh my god, they won! The Texans won the game. That's it.
Y'all are not.
Fuck Dallas.
Fuck Dallas.
Fuck Dallas.
Well, yeah. Fuck Dallas. I mean, that's
fine. You're okay, Dallas. I still love you. How about them Cowboys? And now it's the morning after. Dig out 100 bobby pins out of your new wife's hair. That's a crazy amount of bobby pins, Joe. We did it. We got married yesterday. We're finally dressed, and we look like normal humans finally again. What's your favorite part?
Dancing.